Like the video and subscribe to the channel in the next 5 seconds for the best luck for the rest of 2019, guys. Just simply like the video and subscribe and you guys will have the best luck for the rest of the year. And let's get right into the video. Use star code FUSION when buying Robux or Premium on Roblox for a shout out in my next video. Just send me a picture either on Twitter or Discord of you using my Roblox star code when buying Robux or Premium, and I'll try to shout you out in my next video. Here's some people on screen that actually used my code. Huge shout out to them, and let's get right into the video. Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and in today's video, I'm gonna be going over with you guys one, like, this is the secret that you guys have been waiting for. I know this update's been full of small little secrets, but this is by far the main one, and you guys just don't want to miss anything in this video. Stay tuned throughout the full video, guys. Drop a big thumbs up right now if you guys have not done that already, and make sure I subscribe to the channel with the notification bell turned on so you guys never miss a video, okay, guys? I'm super excited to actually bring this to you guys because I have all the facts to back this up, and this secret is very, very important that will judge the future of the game forever, okay, guys? So I just need you guys to bear with me here and pay attention to all the details in case I'm missing something, so you guys can actually help me out in the comment section, okay? But yeah, guys, so this secret actually does involve this new winter update. It has nothing to do with any bosses. It has nothing to do with Yeti or Bigfoot or anything like that, guys. This is a whole completely new different secret, but it actually has to do with something inside of the newly added features inside of this update. Okay, guys, so let me just go over some before the video actually starts, okay? If you guys have found any other secrets, I want you guys to comment them down below, because I'm super down to see if you guys have any other cool secrets I can go over. But this one I was just actually thinking about when me and Jim, like when the first update first came out, the first time when I actually went to this area, I called out what this thing would actually be, and Jim was actually with me. You guys can even ask him that, like, this thing was insane. Like, this is so game changing, okay? You guys do not want to miss it. I'm super excited to bring this to you guys, and basically what this secret will do is it'll show you guys every single update that's going to be added to Build a Boat for Treasure, okay, guys? So let me just give you guys a quick little rundown of the last kind of area we had with this. So back at the plushy room inside of the waterfall stage, you were actually able to, like, see some leaked items, okay, guys? So on the tables were actually previous updated stuff, so you guys can see on the tables there was, like, gears, there was a sword, there was all this stuff. There was a plushie, obviously, for the plushie updates. Then the one that was empty was actually a black key with another update. The other one had crystals on it for the crystal update. But yeah, guys, so that room basically told us all of the updates. But now, guys, we're actually out of room on the footstools in the secret area. So, like, how do we know what's coming next? Like, how do we know? All right, guys, what I'm actually about to show you is going to absolutely blow your mind. You guys can do this too. It's very, very simple and easy. We're just gonna go to the shop here. We're gonna go to the quest area, and we're actually gonna go ahead and enter into the winter course, okay, guys? So let me just give you guys a quick little thing here. You can only enter this place for 14 more days, okay? So just to put that into perspective, like, if you guys wanna do this, like, this is very, very important that you guys do it before these 14 days end, because I believe we only have, I think this place ends on Christmas Eve, so I believe that is going to be pretty cool. But yeah, guys, so anyway, I've hinted at the secret multiple times, and now we are gonna finally go to it, okay, guys? So right around me is the secret, okay, guys? So just let me show you guys real quick. So you guys can see that there's random symbols on top of these rooftops. You guys can see on each of these houses there is one specific symbol, okay? So you guys can see right here we got a little, like, green thing with, like, little red dots on it. We got a little hammer tool right here, okay? And then right over here we got a little cloud with a lightning bolt coming from it. This house right here, we actually have a cookie, okay, guys? And this one right here is a moon, and then this one is just a secret little design that we've seen before in Build a Boat for Treasure. So let me just explain what each of these are gonna do. So you guys may have known that we actually did run out of like, you know, little places inside of the secret area. Inside of the secret area, we had 3 on each side. And in this place, we now have 3 on each side. So we had 3 posts in the plushie room. Now we have 3 houses right here. So there's a total of 6 in both areas, okay? But now, you guys can see right here, though. Let me just go over this right here. Okay, so you guys are probably saying, like, Fusion, what is this little green thing with a little... Well, guys, that right there is a decoration update. You guys can see that we're probably gonna get some sort of plants or something like that coming up, like a new furniture update, like some sort of, like, decoration inside of the game, okay? And that's what we're most likely going to be using, all right? And wow, this guy is actually lagging the server out, okay? But yeah, so you guys can see that there's actually that right there. Okay, now we're actually gonna go next here. This one is a little hammer tool. This is actually going to represent the copying tool, okay guys? So this is honestly really, really cool. If Chilthrill does add this, which I think he will, I'm not too sure 100% if it's a copy tool, but I think it will be, because I feel like that he's gonna make it like very, very expensive. So the people with like a ridiculous amount of gold, for example, if somebody has 100,000 gold, like they're gonna have to spend all their gold because of all the glitches and stuff in the past, that they're actually gonna spend it on the copy tool. So that way people's like money goes down in the game, stuff like that. But yeah guys, so that's the copier one right there. This one right here is a weather update, such as lightning and all that. So it'd actually be harder for like, you know, your boat to get through the stages. So this could actually be wind, this could be lightning, stuff like that guys. Weather, like how you know, in Minecraft, how they have weather cycles, just like this. All right guys, so anyway, this one right here is actually a cookie update, and I believe this one's just gonna be a food update in general, because many people have actually made food related items to the game. So far we have bread, candies, and cake, and I feel like they're actually going to add more food, just like that guys. So that is what that's hinting towards. Plus we do have a cookie wheel that was added to the game, like it was added to the game files, so maybe that's why they're bringing it back here. So we're gonna have to keep on looking over that. But now guys, we're actually gonna go look at this one. This one right here guys is a day and nighttime cycle. This has been highly requested from everybody, and everybody wants this. By the way guys, these are all suggestions too that Chilthrill has 100% agreed with. So you guys can see right here that this one has a little moon representing a day night cycle, so that way, you know, like the sun goes down and up and it does all that stuff guys. A lot of people have been requesting this. I have requested this too, and honestly it is really, really awesome. But now guys, it is bringing us to the final secret right here, and this one you guys can just see, it just has a very, very weird design on it, and many people don't actually know where this is. Okay guys, I feel like this is gonna be some sort of secret room or like new secret update, because like, you know, like just look at the, like look at the design there. That looks so familiar. I might have some pictures on screen of something that looks kind of related to it, that like, you know, it just revolves around secrets inside of the game. So that is honestly very, very important, guys. We just need to keep an eye on this. But guys, none of this will be added soon, okay? Like, I just want to let you guys know that whenever we got the plushie room back at the original world, okay, we actually got those updates in a span of like a year to 6 months. So yeah, the next update, guys, I'm about to actually reveal it to you guys. Plus, I'm actually going to give you guys some info about the update that just got released today. So I want to show you guys all of that. So we're actually going to go back. We're going to go back to the real buildable for treasure here. And yeah, guys, so the next update that we're actually going to get is it's going to be the presents open. So you guys can see right here that we've actually got three presents here, and these are actually going to be the next update that we get. I believe these things open on Christmas, so you guys definitely want to grind a lot of presents so that way you guys can actually get them, because I mean, these things are only on here for a limited time and you guys do not want to miss them at all. This is by far one of the rarest items in the game, and you guys have to keep them and stock up on them so that way you guys get the best thing possible. All right guys, so that's the next update we're gonna get, and then from there it'll start going off of the houses and the roofs. I'm not too sure which order it's gonna go inside of, but that's how it's gonna work. Okay guys, so now I actually have an announcement from Chilthrill himself. He actually posted this inside of his Discord tab where it's in the development. He actually shut down the servers today. You guys can actually see like right here, okay, you guys can see that the game got updated 4 hours ago. Alright, so something's up, but guys, it was a very, very simple bug fix, and I do appreciate Chilthrill for actually updating the the development tab on here. So basically what happened, if you guys are wondering, if you were in a server or something and your boat didn't actually load or it didn't launch, he actually fixed that today. He said, bug fix, there is a bug where players cannot launch their boat. This should be fixed now. Okay, thank you Chilthrill for keeping us updated on that, and I believe he's gonna do that for every bug fix now on, so I definitely enjoy that. All right guys, but now I want you guys to comment down below, what do you guys think is going to be inside of these presents? Okay guys, what do you guys think is going to be inside of them? I am honestly not too sure. Like, I really don't know. I know by far it is not the last year's stuff, because you guys can see right here that you can literally buy last year's harpoon inside of the shop. So I don't really think it's going to be that. I feel like we're going to get three new things, like three new total things. But I don't really necessarily know what's going to be inside of them. So let me know what you guys think about it down below in the comment section. I'm going to wrap up my video there. Make sure you guys use star code Fusion when buying Robux or Premium on Roblox. It would help me out a ton, guys. Thank you guys so much. If you guys send me a picture of you using my code, either on Twitter or Discord, you will get a shout out in my next video. And I do want to give a quick little shout out to Christmas Reptile or Repsol. I'm not too sure how to say it, but they actually bought some Robux using my code. So huge shout out to them. Thank you so much. All right. Thank you. And anyway, guys, this is going to wrap up the video there. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's been Fusion. I'll see you guys all later. Peace out and goodbye.